Meanwhile, in Utica, a church service was disrupted and a man now sits behind bars. Utica police say 30-year-old Jonathan Morse tried to get onto the altar twice during last night's 9:30 service, and when asked to leave, he refused and began to yell. Morse was taken into custody and booked on one count of disruption of a religious service.